three-man marmot tent today. This is just the cover. We don't need that. This is a footprint. These are the stakes. This is the tent. This is the fly. And these are the actual tent stakes for the fly. So, most important thing about setting this tent up is when you open the footprint and you get this open, is to make sure these color coded with the tent. So, this tent needs to match. As you can see, it's shaped like a coffin almost, in a slight angle. So these two orange pieces here just need to match up so that the tent fits on the fly proper. Once you got the tent over the fly, or over the footprint, I'm sorry. It's a matter of getting these stakes out, of which there's only two, and lining them up properly. So let's do this. Get these all set up here. When this goes up, this piece faces down, and these short pieces face over the zippers of the actual opening of the tent, because the fly acts as almost like an awning. It's much easier with two people. So the trick to this is when you start this process here, again, you feel on the side like this, is to get this in both these pieces right here, so it holds a corner down. Pieces there. And this piece, cheat a little bit. That last piece. And this hole and the bottom one on the footprint. Now, to make it go a lot faster, this centerpiece hooks right here. Again, this is a marmot three-man tent. It's really a 2.5 man. It's a tight fit with three. It's a great tent. It's easy. Hardest part's the fly, which we'll be doing in about 30 seconds. This piece goes in here, like so. So now you got your tent set up. Okay? The fly, which is the trickiest part to do alone. Again, you've got to make sure that the springs are on the outside. And that these little half dome pieces come over the door. So again, these pieces line up, these are color-coded, and they line up on the corners. So I have this backwards, and that's all. This yellow piece here matches the yellow and snaps in. Same thing on this side. Down. So you're just about there. The last piece of this puzzle is take these stakes. I'm not going to stake down all the corners, there's no wind. But the four stakes, which are mandatory, are definitely this one here. This one here to pull off so that the tent breathes at night. Obviously, I'm not going to put them all the way in. You should you should put stakes in the corners here on that inner piece. These are to be used when the wind's blowing. You don't have to use these if it's not so windy. And there you go, for the most part. Open up. In we go.